Yo, what's good, guys? This is vlog number one of, I don't know. I vlog a lot of my DJ stuff, and I don't ever, truly, upload it or edit it or anything like that. So, today, I want to videotape this because this is, I want to vlog it. Oh, my God. I sound old. I want to vlog this because... this is big for me, and I'll explain in the next clip. So if you don't know me, my name is DJ Mark J, or Marcus, or whatever the fuck you want to call me. And for a really long time I've been DJing. I've been DJing for 5 years, respectfully. For a lot of those 5 years, it was just I was practicing in the dark, and I keep saying, I've been saying all day, welcome to the fucking dark, because literally I've been practicing in the dark. I've been slept on so much as a DJ, I've made content. I've done literally everything else that I was supposed to do, to get where I'm supposed to get. And now I'm finally getting there. And I mean, it took me to, throw away my pride and just ask somebody, hey, I'm Marcus. I'm a DJ. If you need an opening DJ, let me know. So I had to do that. I really hated it because, I'm really confident in my abilities, and I felt like I was selling myself short. But at the end of the day, that was just my pride. I've never DJed in a club before. So that was just my pride. But I've seriously been practicing for so long, and I've gotten so much better throughout those 5 years. I wish I could show, I can show you guys the progression. If you go on my Mixcloud, I'm gonna upload my old shows so you can see how much I've progressed. So like I said, this is a very special day for me. I'm not, okay, just to be clear, I'm not DJing. I'm not opening up or anything like that. I'm just DJing, during restroom breaks or if he needs me. The other DJ, shout out to DJ Steering Beam, by the way. He's really kind and cool dude, for letting me, show my skills and show, what I could do. Even if it's during a bathroom break, I'm extremely grateful for that opportunity. And I know that these years and years of practice will show off. Also, comment, and subscribe. I really don't care if y'all subscribe or not. I just like filming and documenting. Documenting my story and the things that I go through. So one day, I could look back at it and be "Dang, that was the very beginning." And this is the very beginning. Even though it isn't much, it is still the very beginning of motherfucking DJ Mark J. You feel me? You heard me? Yes, sir. I'll catch y'all. Hey, yo, y'all gonna speak?
Oh, no.
Y'all looking like a 70-year-old couple in this bitch. Anyways, we did the thing. How y'all like it?
10 out of 10. Marcus did the thing, not us.
Go check him out. DJ Mark J.
Yes, sir. Gang shit. I'm gonna put some clips of that shit in the video if I edit it. Peace. Yo, that was crazy. I hope y'all enjoyed this little vlog, this little mini vlog. I'm gonna start doing these. I may even post this to TikTok. It was a crazy weekend, you know. I'm tired. Overall, like, DJing at the club was awesome, you know. Like, definitely something that I've dreamed of for a really long time. I don't know if I said this in the intro. I've been practicing and DJing for, you know, 4 to 5 years. And so, you know, like.
Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy.